They were able to survive all five math Olympiad contests, answering all the questions correctly. And that to me is an amazing achievement, because not making mistake is actually a very difficult thing, especially for kids of this age, okay? It's just impossible to not make mistakes. People make careless mistakes. What is 2 + 5? -3, or something like that, right? People make mistakes, okay? Or 87 is a prime number, or 91 is a prime number. Or is 1 a prime number? Is 0 a prime number? Is 2 a prime number?
Yeah!
Right? So, but people, if I ask you like that, you would tell me that what the correct answer is. But if I ask, like, you see the question, you may not be able to do that. So these two gentlemen managed to complete all five challenges with a perfect record. So for that, they were awarded the George Lenchner Award, perfect score award, and it's actually kind of rare. So each one of them would get one of these. This is yours, and this is yours, okay? Congratulations. Okay, so now you guys can come back down, thank you. And now this is one of the last things I want to... Oh, actually no, this is not the last thing. So, you know that this is like the Math League Team Award, right?
Yeah.
So.